Super shot.
Yeah. Indonesians would have liked to play on.
That'll do it, 21-13, the Indonesians lead. One game to love.
Oi, that's a beauty.
And it's a beautiful lead too, if you're of an Indonesian persuasion, 11-8.
Super play by the world champions. Vivaldi.
Got there. The most unlikely of wins in that second game. Well, they did fantastically to keep the point alive. Well, the most unlikely of wins. Because for literally 75% of this match, they were second best. And in the end, China have got off to a winning start.
Fantastic.
How on earth did he win that point? He was down, but he wasn't out. Great defence, and he's got through. 22-20. Well, it's an evening of comebacks. Top shot, that. Yeah. Good start.
Yeah, and that's the pace, and the pace changes that he needs to find.
Thank you.
Could the same happen for Shiuchi, that he get a little bit fantastic save.
Well, he sinks to the floor, the Shiuchi, but the fact that he won the point will be a real pick-me-up, because he was, I was going to say second favourite, probably about fourth favourite at one stage in that rally. Yeah, he's just sensing the kill now, isn't he? Shiuchi. But what a turnaround. Ginting with a huge lead in the first game. Well, in many ways, that's an astonishing win for Shiuchi. 21-14 in the second game, but in the first, he looked gone. He really did. Ginting was just a couple of points from the game with a big lead, couldn't take it. And China now in very, very good shape to make tomorrow's semi-final.
But successful.
Yeah, Chen Yifei was hanging on and hanging on in that rally. In the end, had to give way. So, Tun Jun from 18-15 down to 18-all.
Great net play.
I think her eyes lit up there, didn't they?
Yeah.
She can.
Wow. Good interception.
You wonder if she's just broken her resolve now.
And the pressure in the deep forehand is working well. Chen Yifei had optimal working conditions.
8 match points. One will do. And China, to no one's real surprise, are in the semi-finals. They win this tie, 3 matches to love. It doesn't quite tell the whole story. In fact, it's nowhere near telling the whole story.